Audodo.de.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Augmented Reality. I have some package here, and one of my patrons sent it to me, Woodghost VR. Thank you to Woodghost VR for this package. And to be really honest, I don't know exactly what that is. All I know is that this is a so-called mixed reality kit. So we can, so this is for developers to learn how to create 3D experiences or something like that. It says, welcome to the MR revolution. This box contains your very own mixed reality kit. Some clever pieces of cardboard that allow you to merge the digital and physical world using the power of your smartphone. Oh yeah. So yeah, that's it. Apparently there are four different boxes. So there's A, B, C, and D. And for me, the B is highlighted. So I think there's four different boxes. Yeah, my name is Voodoo, and you can find hardware test news, gameplays, and events on my channel. So subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss anything. And yeah, let's just unbox it. Why not? Here we go. And as you can see, even the box itself has a function. So here you can read, download the Zapbox app and follow the steps, and then use the grid below to calibrate your device. So we need this grid to calibrate the app. As I know, I hope so at least. Then we have a cardboard style VR headset here with a head strap. And here's also a QR code, so you can choose the right profile for the cardboard app. I put this here, and then we have a fisheye lens that we can put on our smartphone. So our smartphone camera has a fisheye effect to see more of the environment. And this is pretty cool. These are the controllers. Look at this. Aren't they beautiful? They are from cardboard as well. And they even have a trigger. So there's it's a black line that just goes up and down. There's nothing else. And it also says left and right. Very, very interesting. I'll put this here. And then we have some clothes to clean the lenses. Then we have an instruction manual, but it only says that we don't put it into the fire and how we put the lens on the cardboard and on the smartphone. Nothing special, but here, look at this. These are some cardboard, some round cardboards, and on the back side it says a letter, the letter B, and one number, so like B6 and B1, for example. And on the other side, there are these tracked symbols here. So I think the camera will track these things here, these cardboards, and something will happen, but I have no idea. So what we're gonna do now is I will install the app now, and then we will check this out. I hope I can record this. I will try at least. So let's go. Okay guys, here's the app, and I already calibrated it, but let's do that just again, just to show it to you. So let's go to Pair Zapbox, and of course we have the first version of the Zapbox, and here I am in my room, and they want me to show one of the controllers. So let's do that. Yeah, and now we go Team Yellow, and let's calibrate the camera. I put the lens on the smartphone, so I will go for use lens. I did that already, I attached that. And now we need the box as said in the unboxing. Let's click on got it open. And now it says guide marks will now appear on your screen. Align the calibration grid with these and hold still. You will need to do this for several positions. So I will show you. Now here, and I have to turn my smartphone to the left now. Do you see that? And now it says align the grid. Now I have to go closer, 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 until it says okay. I will have to do that in several directions again because of the fish eye. Like this. like this. And now it says calibration complete, quality good. That sounds good. Yeah, and now let's go to build map, and this is interesting. So what we have to do now, I will put the box away now for now. We don't need it anymore. But we saw that in the unboxing already. We have here, we have this spots and points and stuff. And let's put them everywhere on the desk here. They have to be green, all of them. They are just for tracking. Here and here and here. So, and now they have to be all green, like this. And now let's click on build map with 10 codes. Now he's calibrating everything. We don't have to move them now. Then it doesn't work anymore. So place them somewhere. You can even place them on the wall if you like, with a sticker. It says it's finished now. And now we can go for the apps that are installed. So let's go for the aquarium. I will show them all. He's loading. Yeah, and here's our aquarium. And now we can use the controllers here. Do you see that? Damn, why doesn't it work? It worked better on my German video. So that's strange. Get started. Oh, that's bad. So I don't know why that doesn't work. So we have some, can click here. Yeah. So this does not work very good. Let's go back and build the map again. Oh, wait. No. And on my German video, I put them closer together. Perhaps this is a problem. Let's do it like this. Try again. That's very strange. Okay, he's building and now he's ready. Okay, let's try again if it works. Go to aquarium. Yes, I think it's a little bit better. Give me a second. Here we have our wand. Do you see that? It's hard to tap on animal. Okay, here we go. And here's the shark. And we can choose some stuff here. Size. And then he explains something about the size of the shark. And of course it's augmented reality. But as you see, it doesn't work. I don't know why. On my German channel it worked without problems. And now it's broken. I have no idea why. But this is how it should work. So we can see something about the sharks and stuff. Let's see the other apps. There are some more, like the Mission Mars. Perhaps that works better. We will see. Yeah. Does it work better? Yeah. Awesome. Receiving probe signal. So yeah. Here we have some stuff to click on. Where is it? We need the other controller or what? Yeah, I think so. Measure diameter. Measure length. Nice. Recorded. Yeah, that's, we can learn something about Mars. And then we have the Zapbox Pop. This is a tower defense game. See that? So the tracking is gone. I don't know why, but
it doesn't work anymore. So we have to place the balloons like here, for example. Turrets can be upgraded. You can select the turret. But you can upgrade it now here. And as you can see, yeah, the tower hit the guy that the balloon that walks there. It's a tower defense game. Very strange that the tracking is not working anymore. So now we have a claw. Do you see that? When I push the button here on the cardboard, then I can get these little guys here and put them everywhere I want, like here or there or here. They look like magnets, but as you can see, the tracking is not good anymore. This is that, and then we have the xylophone. Yeah, and of course we can. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, a xylophone, nothing special. And the last one is the mini golf. I can show you as well. Here we go, and we have our club here, and let me go on first. I'm sorry for that, guys. If you want to see that better, then check out my German video. It worked better. I can't tell you why that is. So we have to kick the ball here. No. Oh my God. So my smartphone is a Google Pixel 3 XL, so it should definitely have enough power to do that. But apparently, I don't know. There's something wrong now with that. However, this is a mini golf game. And here, when you see on the upper left corner there, you see the cardboard, and then you can use the cardboard as well and see everything in 3D. But I can't record this very good, so I have to show you this like you see it here. Yeah, that's everything we can see. Here's some scan code, and there you can scan some other codes, some future apps or something like that. Yeah, however, guys, that was everything you can do in the app. I don't see any more stuff to do, and I will check out on the webpage what else we can do, and yeah, let's talk about it now. Okay, guys, that was the Zapbox, and as you saw, that did not work very good. In my German video it worked better, but also the controllers are not really tracked very good. So what can you do? There is only these six experiences, and there's nothing else. But you can, if you are a developer, use this Zapwork Studio to create your own mixed reality apps for the Zapbox. That works. You have a 30 days trial, and you have to buy it. Yeah, and there's nothing else you can do. You get the cardboard, the round cardboards, the controllers, the lens adapter, and of course the app. And yeah, you can then the link to the app you can find here on the page, because when I searched it on Google Play Store, I didn't find it. I had to go via this link on the web page. So how much is that? So if you go here, you find the backer side, and here, $30. It's $30 for that. So some people would say, why on earth should I pay $30 for cardboard stuff? Guys, you have to think about all of the development. This is a lot of work, and you pay for that as well, of course. You don't pay only for the cardboard stuff. You pay for the development, for the people that work there and stuff. And for this, I think $30 is okay. The idea is good, but I think I'm not sure if this will be on the market for a long time, because there is no content, only the 6 apps, and that's it. And I hope there will be some more experiences that some other people will develop. However, this is of course also for business. So if you want, if you have your own business and you can develop and you can only use it in your own company, then nobody else will see that, of course. So perhaps there are already some apps or some companies working with that. I don't know. Would be very interesting. However, guys, if you like the video, give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and tell me what you think about the Zapbox. See you next time in virtual reality. See ya!